Hey, this is Pete. We are at Torrington right now. I wasn't the one that drove here. He's the one that drove here. He's now in the process of getting his permit, him and his brother, Javi. I don't want to get too heart to heart with this, but I'm proud of what I did here, my work here, and I'm proud they were able to maintain when I was explaining them. So, before I get started, just talk to him, ask him some questions, and after that, after I'm done with my half a cigarette here, we're gonna be heading out the road here. So DJ. Alright, so, how does it feel you're able to drive yourself here? I mean, even though, you're with somebody, but how does it feel to actually drive yourself here?
It feels good. Especially being with you.
Okay, alright. When it comes to me, yes. You know what? Your brother actually say that. When it comes to me, yes. They feel good. Alright, that makes me feel good about myself here. So, I heard so far that they're gonna look more into it once on Friday once they get paid. Which, our good news is I'm going for my doctor's appointment. But this is not the video about doctors now. I'm no doctor here, I'm gonna do one in the video talking about how to have patience to teach somebody how to drive. There's all kinds of tips. Number one is to have patience. Others I'll explain more after once they get the permit. I should be showing this on the video on YouTube here. Hopefully they get the picture all and I do an interview with that here on my own here. But alright, I'll see you in a bit. Get a little clip of him driving. And put your car in reverse before you get your spot. Good. And you use this mirror. Yep, you look back too. Yep, perfect. Yep. Make sure you keep your foot on the brake because the car is gonna go no matter what, one way or another here too. Okay. Try to get that steering wheel to the left. Put that all away until you get it to. Okay, good. All right.
We turn in.
We're gonna turn left actually. Yeah. And then do you will. Like you're doing right now, that's the best strategy to do, You just might be going as, you're going here. Go, yeah.
This way?
We're gonna go on this way.
It's hard.
Stop. And we're gonna turn right here. No, that's fine. Oh shit, yeah, true. Actually, keep going straight, actually. Because we're gonna have to turn around. That's my fault, right here. See, I did the exact same thing with your brother, not in this area. It was more down there.
I mean, I can still turn. He just has to go forward.
You just gotta go forward to turn around to actually make, to move to go this way. Just keep going straight, though. Yeah, keep going straight. Trust me, because this is, we're not even close here, Okay, so what you're gonna do right here, you're gonna definitely turn right here, okay? Actually, no, wait. Keep going straight, doy. Now remember this area. Don't even fucking listen to me. This is why I'm going some advanced medication. I forget things here. I remember dairy cream. We went past here once. Now we're, passing the gap, but we're going reverse. That is ignoring me.
Go on the car a little bit.
And it's never this road that we turn right. Yeah. Make sure you go slow, slightly turn right, yeah, and make that zigzag and go this way. Very good. Alright, so this is a dead end street thing. If it is, we're gonna turn around, you know? Or actually turn right. Yeah. You gotta go very slow here. Because look at this road, honestly. Come on, you know? How are you feeling so far? Trying to be the middle of your right lane. You see how that car is? Okay, good. Some people go a little less here than that here, because there is a lot of hills, especially like this. Get that foot in that brake, and we are all safe. Very nice. If I was you, I would definitely slow down now to, you know, get back at your speed limit of 40, like between that 30 or 40 now. Because now we're definitely in the back roads and we're almost in. We're definitely like a good 5 minutes away from Bristol now. Yeah, you saw the speed limit too. But very good. Anise, I know you're able to. Anise, I know you overcame your fear. That's a good sign. It is. Every time you got to tap the brake harder, you jumped every time when we first started. I think what got you just playing around the gas pedal and keep the car in park at the parking lot. That helped you to realize. And we're just gonna keep going straight. We're not gonna turn right. Even though that's the area we came from. Is that the moment that we came from? No, it's not. Okay. Well, you drove all the way from Torrington, well, from here, you know, back in Chippewa Hill area to Torrington. Got you lost, but thank God I was able to find our way back. And now, wow, okay, show off. What was I saying? Oh, yeah, from Torrington, you drove yourself back here. Do I think you're right? What kind of question is that? You're ready. You're ready, dude. What kind of freaking question is that here? You're ready. You're ready. Yeah, it's... I'm pretty sure there's already people that is saying, too, that you're ready here, you know? Just to let you know, you are ready. Alright, you're definitely not waiting for a driver's license, but apparently, you're definitely ready. Know this area now?
Hey, party area.
Alright, get that blinker on, sucker. And you go very slow here, of course. Very slow. Yeah. I'm pretty much recording this in your asshole. You, not me, you. You did it. Alright, get ready to park. Alright, get that blinker on. Okay, one, two, baby, now. And actually, wow. No, dude. Get that thing at park. Oh my god. One second. Oh shit. You drove your head. That was perfect. Not bad at all. Bad at all. But you got your butthole on your own. Good man, good man. Congratulations. You, huh? I'm not touching your legs. But you're ready though. You have a nice day. I'll send you that 10-second clip too.